Welcome to another beautiful fall day in Gladwin, Pennsylvania. What we see here is beautiful soaring blue metal roof with integrated solar panels. You see the darker blue strips. If you look closely, you can see the positive and negative connections. These all hook up in a string underneath the ridge cap. We also see the underlayment that we're using, a breathable synthetic material as to not scratch the Kynar painted metal roof. We got the guys overlapping the metal panels currently. What they're doing is they're actually screwing in the brackets. This system is a S2000 concealed bracket system, structurally sound, can even be installed over open rafters. But the real highlight here is the solar panel, solar thin film, gonna generate a lot of good wattage for the homeowner. Return on investment about 5 years right in here in Pennsylvania. If you see, it's south-southwest facing. We got our global crew working diligently attaching these bracket systems. Basically, the metal roof connects with two screws up top. Panels all made seamless, all made on site, right down to the drip edge. What that allows is for expansion and contraction. The metal roof is never going to buckle. It's always going to move towards the eave of the roof, taking any of that expansion contraction problems out. The brackets are screwed in to allow for vertical movement, and what you get is a very smart system. It's going to last 50 plus years with a 25-year warranty on the solar thin film. Going to have great output even on a cloudy day like this, because it takes in three of the UVA, UVA-B rays, all different light spectrums. Really going to produce well for this homeowner, and we're excited to be on this project today.